Hi everyone around the world. Hope everybody is blessed with good health. And for those who are still in the hospital, I pray that everybody recovers and joins their family soon. We have seen many videos during this pandemic. The reason why I'm making this video is because every individual has got a social responsibility towards development of their community and the country which they live in. So I want to put forth a couple of requests to the world leaders. Before I do that, I would like to thank all the world leaders for their amazing work in protecting the citizens and the residents of their country, especially the place which I live in, Qatar. I would like to thank our Emir, his ministry and the government for all taking all the measures to avoid spread of the virus and keeping us all safe. A big salute to all the frontline doctors and their medical team, the volunteers, the police force, and the research team which is working all over the world, day in and day out, to keep us all safe. And for those who lost their loved ones during this pandemic, I pray that God gives them the strength to overcome their losses. Now, most of the countries have started getting the curve down in the spread of the virus, and people are aware about the necessary precautions to avoid getting infected. So, the pandemic will end soon. So, what is the bigger concern? After the pandemic, after the concern which I want to put forward to all the world leaders is the financial crisis which will follow after this pandemic, because most of the daily wages and the middle class segments are pushed below the poverty line during this pandemic because of the lockdown, and most of the companies have started laying off their employees. Many of them are losing their job, and if that happens, some might end up homeless too. And the second thing is the most affected segment, which is the small and medium enterprises segment. Small and medium enterprises segment are considered to be the backbone of every country's economy, and now these are the SMEs are struggling to sustain, because most of these SMEs are run by either the middle class, people, or most of these middle class people work for these SMEs. Now, because of the lockdown, most of the reserves have been exhausted by the SMEs, so they are even struggling to pay wages for their employees. So I request all the world leaders and the place where I live in, Qatar, I would like to request our Emir and the ministries and the government to support these SMEs with a financial aid, because most of these SMEs will not be able to avail loan from the banks, so any kind of a financial aid would help them sustain during this crisis. The second thing which I want to put forward to all the world leaders is because most of the countries have come together to find a vaccine for this and vaccine to cure this virus. So if they can all come together for finding a vaccine, so I am pretty sure if they all come together as a unit, so there won't be any kind of a financial crisis, and we can make a better world for everyone and for the generations to come. Like Mr. Bill Gates said, every country should have a premier healthcare system and research team in the healthcare sector, so that we don't face these kind of pandemic again. So these are the requests from my side to the world leaders, that you know, if they can support these SMEs, the economies can come back strong, and everybody can come back strong after this pandemic. So if you feel this video is relevant and is of any importance, please share, and be safe, be positive, be motivated. We all can come back strong. Thank you.